get that bread, get the head, and leave, but goddamn, they won't get off my fucking dick for 2 seconds, so I get my bread. Like, I already got the head, obviously. I'm in gold. What's going on, guys? Big Simmy down here. Welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to some more LEGO Star Wars 2, the original trilogy. If you guys enjoyed this video and you guys want me to continue this as a full series, make sure you smash that like button. Let me know down in the comments. If you guys are new, hit the subscribe button. Come hang out with me. Anyways, guys, we're going to go ahead and get into the second episode of A New Hope. Enough of me talking. Let's go and get into the episode. The Jundland Waste. Let's go. Okay, cringe. Darth Vader searches in vain for the secret rebel plans of I can't talk. Luke out here finna buy some droids for his uncle. Yeah, beat up all them other ugly droids. That way we have no option but take the good droids. C-3PO R2-D2. I hope Elgato is working just right for you guys. I don't want the webcam to be laggy. I don't want the sound to be laggy. I don't want anything to be bad. I want it all to be prime for you guys. Damn, they really get into this story. Oh shit, getting jumped already? Oh! Look at him. Look at old Ben Kenobi's ass. Look like he gone off the fucking Jar Jar juice. What a relief. Let's build this shit real quick. Ben, why do you look confused as fuck, boy? Look at him. Huh? I'm gonna play as you. You got that lightsaber, boy. Let's go. Don't fucking play with me. Wow! Wah! Bah! You shall be free! Oh, we got trouble? I got him, Luke. Watch this. Oh, gotcha, bitch! Weird creature, come. Alright, let's roll out, Luke. Oh. Watch this. My Jedi ways are so goddamn strong. Watch this. Oh! Alright, not that strong. I'm old, but not obsolete. Also, just finished watching the Terminator series, so... Can we even make it across? Oh, there we go. I was like, hello, how am I finna make it across? They didn't make that very well known when I was supposed to break that, but whatever. Maybe I'm just slow. Alright, Luke, you can wrap up that now. Oh, you bitch. Oh, they got me, actually. Those scumbags. They're stream sniping or something. Pew, pew. Fuck off my nuts. Why are you all up in my pussy, boy? Watch this. I forgot I could use the fucking force. Dumbass. Oh, shit. Ooh, missed me with that. Missed me with that, boy. I'm a Jedi. Watch this. Right here. Alright, guess not. Woo! That was sick. Let's go. Rearrange this. Oh, it's cup stacking. Whoa, chill with that. Chill with that, buddy. Gotcha, bitch. Let's go ahead and put this up here. Oh! Why am I auto-attacking Luke? That's wild. Okay, fuck off for 2 seconds so I can build this. Scumbag. I'm trying to get some coins out here, get that paper. Get that bread, get the head, and leave, but goddamn, they won't get off my fucking dick for 2 seconds, so I get my bread. Like, I already got the head, obviously. Jesus. Alright, I think they're gonna keep coming until I build this, to be honest. It just doesn't help that. Did you see that backflip, bro? Got me fucked up. Let's go. Skirt on the dirt, skirt. Cover me, Luke. Nice, this thing's in the way. Oh, I thought it was. Just kidding. I might have to play as Luke. He's not doing jack shit. He got that long range. Shoot me, bitch. Annoying ass boy. Alright, here we go. Push this. Wait, do I have to push it down here? Oh no, I push it over here. Okay. Watch this, I'm about to. Element of surprise, motherfucker! Here you go, Luke. I'll build this for you real quick because I'm such a good person. Oh, good hand, Luke. Skirt! Any goodies up there, buddy? Okay. We're back at this big thing right here. Let's go. Build this. Use the force on these. Get some coins over here. Okay. Swag. We built a little droid that gave us some coin. Put this down for Luke. Click on him. Have him grapple up there. Nice. Oh, I need Obi-Wan to, That backflip is clean, that's all I gotta say. Almost rolled off that bitch, you guys see that shit? Shit. I need you up here, Obi-Wan. It's alright, I got it myself. Oh. This dude. Okay. Okay, broke those. I guess this way out. And then we use this. Nice. We're in this bitch. Okay, we need 3PO. We gotta get 3PO in here later. Just destroying everything. Build this. What's this? A droid? Not today, homie. Damn, I'm beating the shit out of everybody for no reason. Oh, sorry, Ben. I actually need him. Let's see. Use the force on these. Oh, it gives us money. Oh, I see. Alright. I'm cutting a lot of this out. I'm cutting a lot of this video out just for convenience of keeping the video flowing. Okay, door opens. Nice. Built another droid. Build another one. Another one. Alright. We need this right here. Where's R2? I hear him. Let's put the lightsaber away. Oh, wrong way, Sam. You fucking delinquent. Skirt. Too far. Whoa. Alright. Actually, it's gotta go all over the place, so I might as well get it to where it's gotta go. It is what it is. Okay. Got that useless blue Lego piece. About to get R2 out. Come on, man. There we go. Got R2 out, build this. Hack this real quick for us. Nice, buddy. And then we'll get another one, get this bonus piece. There we go. Excuse me. Pardon me. Skirtle a dirt, 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 skirt. Get this bonus piece. Nice. Right, let's take this elevator up. I need all four of us to stand on here. Oh, guess not. I guess I can do it all by myself. Nice. And then Luke, you want to go pull that one? Thank you, good sir. I'm just taking him out because I don't give a fuck. Ah, I'm just kidding. This is the droid I'm looking for. You guys like that shit? Alright, R2. You're up, buddy. I need you. He's got damn mechanics. Alright, there we go. Got our buddy back. Ah! They're zapping me! Leave my droids the fuck alone! Oh no, you're fucked up right now. Totally zooted. Took my droid's arm, you bastard. Must use the force on these. Alright, here we go. Using the force is like taking a good shit, you know? Gotta stay focused and get that shit just handled, you know? We're out this bitch. But exposed to the dangerous elements of the Tatooine desert. Watch this. Ah! Ow, don't hit me, bitch. Gotcha. Alright. Let's go, Wu-Tang Clan. We gotta get the fuck out of here. There we go. Take him out. Build this real quick. I need a heart. I'm about to die. There we go. Nice, okay. Put this up here for Luke. Build this. And what droid do I need over here? I need 3PO over here. There we go. Glad he has both legs. Last episode he had one leg. Nice. Get that bonus part. Let's get the fuck out of here. But look at that dive, boy. 10 out of 10. Form, performance, and landing. Oh! Fuck off. Let me get my coins real quick. Luke, hold them. Hold them. Hold them. While I do this. While men do their work. Over that moaning shit. Got my coin up here. I need some compensation for dealing with these dumbasses. Y'all feel me? Alright, let's go. Boom! Took care of his ass, and boom. Okay. This. Obviously for 3PO. Watch it have been for R2, that'd been peak. I remember playing this game for hours as a kid. Like, I mean hours. Like, I would beat the whole episode, like, one sit through. Not like each episode, I'm talking like A New Hope, I would be done with it, like, in this one sit down. Looting every little thing I could, like, I would get, like, True Jedi every time, I'd find every secret piece. Let's build this car and get the fuck out of here. Everybody all aboard? Alright, I guess it's just me. Here we go, True Jedi time. Look at that, it took all three of them out. Okay. Build this little farming droid, I guess. This is busted. There we go. Homies can walk across. Everybody on one, please. Thank you. Everybody in. We're looking for a pilot up out of this shithole.
Oh no, help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You know what I'm saying? If you know, you know. Hey. Mug, trash, a blaster. Ooh, what's this, Alejandro? Oh, watch it there, buddy. Oh, shit. You're to do Jedi training. Hey, level complete, let's go. We didn't quite get True Jedi, but we unlocked more characters to play in Free Roam, so that's pretty cool if we want to go back and play as Free Roam, you know. Live out them 7-year-old dreams. We got 40%, so we can always go back, like I said. Stud count? Come on. And we are finna slam down 87 bones. Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up the episode here. If you guys enjoy, make sure you smash that like button. Comment down below if you want this into a full series. I will continue making it into a full series. If you guys are new, hit that subscribe button. Coming out me. Alright guys, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace the fuck out.